Switches. Yeah, you might want to hold on. We're about to hit another switch trap. It's a spring switch that we're going over. And the cars are going to be rocking for a while, so get ready. Hold on tight, we're going to start rocking in a few minutes. To Gunnison, Colorado? Yeah, that's right near Gunnison. Yeah? Yeah? Because if you go to Gunnison, the 268 Bumblebee's there, the C-16. The same steamer like this one, but smaller. Like their RGS that's in the museum, it's the same size as that one. Yeah, it's going to be rocking for the whole ride up, so hold on. Yep. just stopped out of nowhere. I was over by the crossing when he hit it. Yeah, I did. I got the footage. Can't even prove it. I got the footage.
That's following me.
Here comes the animus. We're gonna be coming up to it over the bridge soon. Hold on. You might want to get good shots of the animus when it gets close. See, we're special. We get to see all the footage and trains and stuff. We might meet up with two of the other ones, 482 and 481, half of the way. Those are the other two that left this morning. These are where we keep the speeder cars. Here it is. Here's the animus, folks. Since due to all the rain and stuff, we got more water. Hold on, this bridge is old fashioned one. You know, you can hang out a little bit. If you want pictures, you can hang out a little bit. They said you can. Yeah, if you just hang your head out a little, if you want pictures, just do that. Yeah, once we get down the High Line, you'll see the whole river. Everyone gets one on this train. Yeah, everyone gets a mug, except for the ones up front. Because we're on luxury, that's where we are. I'm fine. I'm turning a different way, so I don't care. I'm trying to get the animals. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm just videotaping the animals.
Nah,
I'm not worried about it. I don't worry about it. That's why I don't worry about it. Western is expensive. Let me say that for a fact. Yeah, I'm on H. I'm on HD right now. Videotaping HD. These are the sun protectors that protect your eyes from the smoke. The ones that I'm wearing right now. Careful, there's soot flying right now because it's coming our way. That's why I'm wearing my soot protectors. I wish this track wasn't so old and rocky. I'm trying to hold the tripod and my cup. Do you mind holding it when I go get a drink? The tripod in case if it falls? Thanks. It shouldn't, but it's down real tight, but if it does, just grab it. Please, thank you.
You guys scared everyone off over here?
This is it. This is the load that we have. We're not even filled.
Okay, that's all right. You guys have room to walk around then.
Yeah. When does the concession open?
We'll open in about 20 minutes.
Good.
I am back. I have DVDs and guidebooks, as well as some of the sunglasses if anyone is interested. Going?
Yep.
Alright.
waterfalls along the way due to the snow melting. At Tank Creek, it's high. Timber mill up at Tall Timber, the route where we're going to stop for drop off people, but that's been demolished for years. I've been looking for it for years, but it's gone. Oh, we might be making a water stop along the way. And look, we got some speeder cars behind us, folks.
Oh, wow.
From Durango to follow us to make sure everything's going okay.
That's good.
I don't know as much as I used to know. I'm trying to figure it out.
You made it.
Yeah.
Here you go.
All the way to Dick.
Hey, what are you doing? We caught you.
If you're looking for gold, there's no gold. It's silver.
Did you know?
It's silver ore that's in there. It's not gold.
Are there somebody's diamonds in there?
Just hold on. We'll be going in 1 minute. Are we getting water or what? Oh, we're letting people off for the hikers, I guess. Oh, we're not? Something must be going wrong with 473.
There's a water tower right there.
Oh, there is? Okay, good.
Yeah, she's
mining.
Mining. Yeah. Miners.
Oh, the little cars behind you.
That's a speeder car, it's called.
Claire.
Well, yeah, we are in a motorcycle. That's where we're at. Because we go up a lot of grades going in. Because Silverton's higher up than us that we're at right now. Silverton? I know there's a K-27 out there, 464. That's what the last train is. It's 464 train out. But there's a real steamer called 464, a K-27 of the DRGW that's up in Michigan.
Trying to walk through there was crazy. Remember that old house in Ethel? We had to walk sideways.
Yeah.
Find any silver out there?
Yeah, I remember that crazy thing.
It's gold? Silver, I thought so. I thought it was silver. Coins, yeah, that's good. She found silver coins out there. She can become rich with all that stuff that's in the water. I don't know that much.
It looks like she lives up here. She's rich anyway.
Yeah, well, can you afford to live here? Yeah, there you go. What kind of water you got? You got some free water?
Good! She found one, she said. She got it. She showed it to us when you weren't looking. She showed it. And it's silver. It's actual good silver.
Silver she's looking for?
Yep, it's silver because there's silver ore in the water. She found one already.
Yeah, I see. I couldn't hear her.
Yeah, she found one because she has a metal detector to detect.
Yeah,
that's what she said. She even showed it.
Yeah, I know. I see it.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear y'all talking. It's too hot.
It is hot.
Yeah, in the sun it will be hot for a while, but when we turn on the High Line, the sun will disappear. Yeah, we're going up by 4% grain.
Getting water already.
Yeah, you'll see on the bridge, the High Line bridge.
Get more?
Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe just. I guess at every convenient spot they have to get water.
Yeah. I know they're fixing stuff. I would have waited and walked down there then.
Some silver. She found silver already in the water. Because there's only silver in here, not gold. She's going to be a millionaire when she finds all of it. Because those things are worth $1 million in today's world. If you find it and stuff, it's worth that much.
Just keep going to ways
up. Don't take a right or a left.
Makes a good picture.
Yeah, we're just about to pick up the water spout now.
Straighten up a bit loudly. Back and forth right there.
Right now.
those cars up there. Mm-hmm. It's like cool back there.
Yeah.
Those cars in there are hot. They probably didn't even know what a cottonwood tree is.
Yeah, they're up here.
I haven't seen any.
They're in
here.
I don't know what they're in here.
I would assume it means they're ready to put some
more. Yeah, I should have forked out $10 and got the food.
What's
the
game? What are we gonna do with the book? We'll get thrown away.
I could find out what the whistles mean.
Don't look it up online.
Two whistles mean we're getting ready to get apart.
Except for steam.
You learned that. You learned that. That's what
we're doing.
Yep, everyone wants our car. It's beautiful back here.
Here, we still have that car. So you sure your mama's okay with that? Hey, mama, I gotta worry about dad. I don't have time. I'll have her there.
See you later. The river won't be coming up for another while.
But we follow it pretty much all the way up.
Halfway we do, yeah. And then once we get on the High Line, we'll follow it all the way in.
Right.
There's 473, if you want your picture. Oh, look, there's more speeder cars coming. We got two more coming, speeder cars. Holy cow! Yeah! Hold on, wait till we turn around. Here we go, if you want your picture, get it now before we lose it. A 473. So this, once we turn again, we won't see it for a while.
That's really deep for a long time.
Yeah, it's part a little lake, I think, for fishing. Just miss the engine to get your shot if you wanted to get 473. Because we won't be passing it, seeing
it's
it for a while.
Smoky, I can see.
Yeah, you can see it on this side if you stand on that side. Hey, I take pictures with the smoke all the time. Trust me, and I love it. Climbing up the 4% grade. Now we're leaving the road behind, so the rest is the High Line. Here we are, Cane Creek. We're coming up to the old tank now. I can see our tank. Hold on, we're just trying to speed it up a little. Get to it. Yeah, but chipmunk.
Chipmunk.
Chipmunk, yeah. Get your picture of your chipmunk. Just come into the train. No feeding the chipmunks. All this wild water is from the snow melt up in the mountains of Silverton, the Needleton Mountains and stuff. You'll see it when we get going, the waterfall. Hey, there's another one. Look, look, there's another one. He's up on the rocks on this side. If you want him, you might want to get another one here. He's up on the rocks somewhere. You just missed it. There's chipmunks along the line. There's one up there somewhere. He just ran. He's up on the rock. You'll see him. He's just crawling around up there. He was right on this rock here where I'm looking at. He's somewhere up there. If you look up high enough, you'll see him come out. Yeah, there's two of them.
Huh?
railroad is here from Durango right now. Al Harper, who owns it? Durango doing the business. There you go, the curve. Thank you. Here we are, Cane Creek. We're coming up to the old tank now. I can see our tank. Hold on, we're just trying to speed it up a little. Get to it. Yep, a chipmunk. Chipmunk, yeah. Get your picture of your chipmunk. Just come into the train. No feeding the chipmunks.
Yeah, good idea.
All this wild water is from the snow melt. Up in the mountains of Silverton. The Needleton Mountains. And stuff. You'll see it when we get going, the waterfall. Hey, there's another one. Look, look, there's another one. He's up on the rocks on this side. If you want him, you might want to get another one here. He's up on the rock somewhere. You just missed it. There's chipmunks along the line. There's one up there somewhere. He just ran. He's up on the rock. You'll see him. He's just crawling around up there. He was right on this rock here where I'm looking at. He's somewhere up there. If you look up high enough, you'll see him come out. Yeah, there's two of them.
Huh?
owner of this railroad is here from Durango right now. Al Harper, who owns it, from Durango doing the business. There you go, the curve.